my dear children, welcome to the social class. In today's class, let us discuss about the another type of the family, that is called the modern nuclear family and joint family and extended family. Yes, dear children, on the basis of the generation, after this, on the basis of the structure, we divide the family likewise. Okay, let us discuss about that. What is the meaning of modern family? What is the meaning of joint family? Yes, modern family means husband, wife and their unmarried children is living together is called modern nuclear family. Understand this? This is called the central family also. Understand what it is? Father, mother and their unmarried children are living together is called what is? Nuclear family, modern nuclear family. Yes, the children, you know that nowadays the more nuclear families are there. Yes, there is no joint families are more in the society. What are the reasons for declining of the joint family or emergence of the nuclear family? Yes, let us discuss about that. The reasons for the modern nuclear family. First one is the individuality. Yes, we are all want to live alone with our husband, wife and unmarried children. Is it? Individuality is a more. So this is the one of the reason for that. What it is? Emergence of the modern nuclear family. Afterwards, a focus on individual achievement. Is it? So we are focusing our individual achievement. We are all not ready to live togetherly. Is it? Then afterwards, individual happiness. Yes, individual happiness is more in the society, is it? We not need the family happiness. We need the, what is individual happiness. We are not giving the more importance for the kinship also here. Okay, then change in the value system. Yes, the value system is also changed according to the modern life. Then right of property. Yes, nowadays every person have that right of property. Is it? For that purpose, every person want to live individually. Then what is the progress in the science and technology? Is it? So we using the more science and technology for that purpose. So these goods and services are fulfilling our needs, so we all want to live individually. So nuclear families are increasing nowadays. And rapid urbanization, is it due to the getting the education, job, is it, and for the health purpose, the people are moving from there. They are migrating from there, but it is the joint family for the urban reason. Then next is the democratic value, equality, independence. These democratic values is also more nowadays, is it? For that purpose, the people want to live individually. So, they give the more importance for the individual happiness. For that purpose, modern nuclear family is increasing nowadays. Okay? Yes, ನಮ್ಮ ವೈಯಕ್ತಿಕವಾಗಿರ್ತಕ್ಕಂತಹ ಸಂತೋಷಕ್ಕಾಗಿ ಮತ್ತು ನಾವಷ್ಟೇ ನಮ್ಮ ಗಂಡ ಹೆಂಡತಿ ಮತ್ತು ಮಕ್ಕಳು ಮಾತ್ರ ಇರಬೇಕು ಅಂತಕ್ಕಂತಹ ಅಪೇಕ್ಷೆ ಆಗಿರ್ಬೋದು ಅಥವಾ ಹೊಸ ಟೆಕ್ನಾಲಜಿಗಳು ಸೈನ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಟೆಕ್ನಾಲಜಿ ಆಗಿರ್ಬೋದು ಆಮೇಲೆ ಈ ಪ್ರಜಾಪ್ರಭುತ್ವಕ್ಕೆ ಸಂಬಂಧಪಟ್ಟಿರ್ತಕ್ಕಂತಹ ಈಕ್ವಾಲಿಟಿ ಮತ್ತೆ ರೈಟ್ಸ್ ಆಗಿರ್ಬೋದು ಸೊ ಇದೆಲ್ಲದೂ ಕೂಡ ನಮ್ಮನ್ನ ಕೇಂದ್ರ ಕುಟುಂಬದೆಡೆಗೆ ಇವೆಲ್ಲವೂ ಕೂಡ ಮಾಡರ್ನ್ ನ್ಯೂಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ ಫ್ಯಾಮಿಲಿಗೆ ಕಾರಣಗಳಾಗಿವೆ Yes, let us discuss about that. What are the features? Over dependence on the technology. is it as. So nowadays we are seeing that more people are using the washing machines. Is it a mixie? Then many ovens. So likewise we are seeing that modern nuclear families are more depend on the modern technology. Because of the reason less members, they can't do the work. Is it? And they are also working outside. So here they are depend upon the modern technology also. Then next is the complexity. Less complexity we are seeing here. There is no more complexity because generation is also very less in the family. For that purpose we are seeing that less generation we can see here. And also the complexity is also very less. Yes children, let us discuss about that. What is joint family? Yes, what is the joint family? Yes, you all know that grandpa, granny and the children and their grandchildren and their great grandchildren living in a single roof and they are sharing food. In a sense, they are sharing the food prepared in the single kitchen and they are celebrating the same religious ceremonies is called what is joint family. Okay, in the sense grandpa, grandma and their children, then afterwards the grandchildren and great grandchildren living together under the same roof, then they are sharing the a single food, in a sense, same food prepared in a single kitchen. Then they are celebrating that what is the same religious ceremony. This is called joint family. Here we can see that 4 to 5 generation people are living in here. Understand? In this type of the family. Let us discuss about the features of the joint family. Yes, children, already I said that the feature of the joint family is first one is the large size. Because of 4 to 5 generation, at least 3 to 4 generation people are living together, na? So it is a large in size. Understand this? Yes, then next is the cooperation and coordination. Is it? Here we can see that good cooperation in the work and handling any responsibility, and elders have more responsibility and they supervision the children and also the senior citizen. Children also have their own rights and freedoms. Freedom is it? So likewise we can see that good coordination and cooperation in the joint family. And then is the residence. Yes, sir. Next feature is called the residence. What is the residence here? These all members, in the sense 4 to 5 generation members are living under the same roof. Understand? They are not living separately. Okay. Then some people are migrating from the home for the purpose of education or job, for health purpose, for any reason, but they come back and they join them. Celebrations, religious ceremonies, is it, and functions. So anytime they can join the family. This is called the residence. Then self-sufficient unit is also one of the feature. In modern nuclear family, we discussed about that they are depend upon the more technology, but here the people are not depend upon the more or technology because of the more people living together. So they are working themselves. Every person, they have their own rules and regulations, rights and duties. According to that, they are working there. Understand? So likewise here they are doing their own work. They are not depend upon the others. So they also serve the children and also the senior citizen in this type of the joint family. So it is the self-sufficient unit. Yes. Then next we can see that the property right and authority. Yes, here the property belongs to all people, but it is handled by the single person. He is the head of the family. All person have the property right here. Understand this? So here kitchen also there is the same kitchen. We can see in this, in a sense, single kitchen is there. They are sharing the food. It prepared in a single kitchen. Understand? So these are all the features. What are the features of the joint family? First one, it is the large size, coordination, cooperation, residence and kitchen, self-sufficient, religion, is it? Yes, here they practice the same religion. They are belongs to the, they are the blood relations. They, we can see that those peoples are bonded by the kinship. Understand? So they are practicing the same religious ceremonies. There is no different religious ceremonies in this joint family. And self-sufficient unit, then property right and authority we can see in the joint family. Well, dear children, today we finished the lesson family. I think it's a very interesting and it's a very easy lesson for you because of we are living in the family and you understand that the wonderful topic that the types of the family, is it? You only living in the patriarchal family at present and some people living in the joint family and some people in the nuclear family, is it? Yes, it's a very necessary to understand ourselves and features of our family also. I think you are all enjoyed and you understand this lesson very neatly. Understand?